All four of these smartphones are owned by BBK Electronics, with the latest releases being the global version of the OPPO Reno6 Pro Plus and Chinese-released Realme GT Master Explorer Edition. All four of these smartphones have the exact same battery capacity of 4,500 mAh, and all four of them sport the same 65-watt charging capabilities, which use the same 10-volt by 6.5-amp charging rates. These four smartphones all come with their respective chargers bundled in their retail boxes, with the Realme utilizing super dart charging, the Oppos with super VOOC charging, and the OnePlus with warp charging. With all four of these smartphones being identical in terms of battery and charging, which one will come out on top in this 0 to 100% charging battle? This is TechNick, and without further ado, let's find out. During each time interval, we will be checking temperatures in degrees Celsius to see which one is hottest and which one is coolest. Right now, they're all sitting at pretty much room temperature. Hitting start on the timer phone all the way on the right-hand side, and we have the time interval at the top right-hand corner, making sure that all forms of battery-optimized charging have been disabled on all devices. Hitting that first 5-minute mark interval, the percentage below the branding at the top and above each device at the bottom is sitting at 22% for the Realme, 19% on the Reno6 Pro Plus, 23% on the Find X3 Pro, and 18% on the OnePlus 9 Pro, with the OnePlus being the coolest and the Find X3 Pro being the hottest. So far, so good. 40% for the Realme after 10 minutes, 40% matching that is the Reno6 Pro Plus, 43% leading the pack here is the Find X3 Pro, and 39% the least charged up one is the OnePlus 9 Pro. OnePlus now sitting at 62%, now matching the GT Master Explorer Edition after just 16 minutes, with the Reno6 Pro Plus with 63% currently in second place, second to that of the Find X3 Pro, which is still leading the pack. The Find X3 Pro is now sitting at 76%, still leading the pack after 20 minutes. Just behind that, the OPPO Reno6 Pro Plus with 75%, which is now matching the OnePlus 9 Pro with 75%, and now slightly starting to trail behind is the GT Master Explorer Edition by Realme. After 25 minutes, we have 91% on the Find X3 Pro, 89% on the Reno6 Pro Plus, 89% matching that the OnePlus 9 Pro, 85% on the Realme GT Master Explorer Edition. And after 29 minutes, the OPPO Find X3 Pro takes the lead over here, 0 to 100% in just 29 minutes, which is absolutely incredible. Checking out the temperatures over here, ending off with about 45.9 degrees in Celsius, not too shabby at all, with the milliamp hour per minute reading of the OPPO Find X3 Pro sitting at around 155.2 milliamp hours per minute, and its first 50% of charge did it in just 12 minutes. Not long after that, though, the OnePlus 9 Pro does it in 31 minutes, which is still incredible, just 2 minutes slower than that of the OPPO, even though they have the same charging capabilities as well as the same battery capacity. Talking about the things that come in very close to call is the Reno6 Pro Plus, doing it in just 32 minutes, a minute behind that of the OnePlus 9 Pro over here, and all of their milliamp hour per minute readings are very similar via 140.6 being the worst on the Reno6 Pro Plus, and the best being 155.2 on the OPPO Find X3 Pro. 36 minutes now, the Realme GT Master Explorer Edition decides to say, hey guys, I'm not as quick as you, but I did finish in a pretty decent time of 36 minutes, and yes, it did. Still incredible time over here, all of them just minutes within each other, but you do expect it since they do have the same size battery and 65-watt charging. Fourth place over here, we have the Realme GT Master Explorer Edition. A mouthful to say, but definitely a charges fantastically. 36 minutes to boost up that 4,500 milliamp hour battery. Third place with the same size battery and the same 65 watt charging, the OPPO Reno6 Pro Plus does it in 32 minutes, which is pretty fantastic, but it's not the quickest over here, even though that is just so darn quick. Second place, we have the OnePlus 9 Pro. Once again, same battery, same charging, 31 minutes, a minute quicker than that of the OPPO Reno6 Pro Plus. All of these phones have such long names. And yes, first place is the OPPO Find X3 Pro with 29 minutes. It cleared that barrier of the 30-minute mark, same 4,500 milliamp hour battery, same 65-watt charging. Now, if we do quickly take a look at the milliamp hour per minute reading in the first 50%, the OPPO Find X3 Pro right at the bottom of the screen there did it in 12 minutes and got a reading of 187.5 milliamp hours per minute, where the other three devices did the first 50% in exactly the same time at 13 minutes, give or take a couple seconds, with the same 173.1 milliamp hours per minute, with, of course, the best overall milliamp hour per minute reading being on the OPPO and the worst being on the Realme with 125 milliamp hours on the Realme and 155.2 on the Oppo. And of course, we can't forget that the hottest end temp was the Oppo Find X3 Pro with 45.9 degrees in Celsius, and the coolest was indeed the Realme with 43.4 degrees in Celsius, meaning that it took a little bit longer to charge just so that it could cool down and preserve the battery over time. The lowest peak, however, is the Oppo Find X3 Pro with 47.2, and the hottest peak was indeed the OnePlus 9 Pro. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video as much as I did making it. This is TechNick, and I'll catch you in the next one.